The breaking news is about Akali MP Naresh Gujral writing a scathing letter to Delhi Police Commissioner. He has claimed in his letter that he had received a desperate call for assistance from an acquaintance and 15 other Muslims, that they were trapped in Gonda Chowk and the mob was trying to break through. Gujral claims that despite informing the helpline number that he was an MP, he received no assistance whatsoever. He claims that he as an MP, if he was the one who did not get help, what about the normal people? India Today is in exclusive possession of this particular letter. Breaking the story first, here is Pallami Saha, who's joining us for the latest on this. And Pallami, the allegation that has been made by the Akali MP Naresh Gujral in that scathing letter is that despite him being an MP, the Delhi police has not responded, and questions being asked on what happens when a common man calls. And on Twitter as well, we've been seeing a lot of reactions that are coming in from common people asking for protection from Delhi police, saying that the Delhi police is at the moment paying no heed. Over the past few days, we've seen that.
Absolutely. You know, Chetty, there are a couple of things which are very shocking and startling about this letter that Naresh Gujral has shot off to Delhi Police Commissioner Amulya Patnaik, expressing his absolute disappointment that despite him being a member of parliament and him raising a complaint with the Delhi police, for which he received the confirmation and was given a certain reference number, because he called on 100 and lodged this complaint that there were at least 16 individuals from a Muslim family at Gonda Chowk in Mauchpur who were trapped inside their house, and there was a mob waiting to go into and barge into their house. They had made a desperate call to him, one of those who knew him, and he got that reference number from Delhi police. But these 16 individuals did not receive any help. They managed to escape eventually because of help from their Hindu neighbors. And he, of course, expresses his desperation that if my call as a member of parliament is not to be taken seriously, then I'm not surprised, he says, that certain parts of Delhi continue to burn with the police while the police stands by apathetically. The second point, which is very startling about this, Chetty, is that he's talking about an incident which happened yesterday. He says he received this call at around 11:30 p.m., which is when he called 100 as a citizen of India and registered this complaint, and of course mentioned that he's a member of parliament as well. This happened yesterday at a time that we're being told the situation is back to normal, that peace prevails, and there is absolutely no trouble in any of these sensitive areas. So clearly, there are certain aspects of this letter which definitely are very shocking. Like you said, a lot of questions are being raised around Delhi police and whether they are acting enough, or is this a case of complete inaction through all the last few days that we've seen. And that is what everyone is asking. And now,
yes,
a member of parliament who is an ally of the Bharatiya Janata
Party
is asking the same question.
Absolutely, Pallami. Pallami getting us that exclusive news break first here on India Today, highlighting how Naresh Gujral's letter, and remember, he's an Akali MP, he's gone ahead and highlighted the apathetic approach of the Delhi police. Moving on now.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.